Hi friends, today in the video we are going to be talking all about a website called skinstore.com and the products that I got from them. Skin Store reached out to me and asked me if I would show them some love on social media if they sent me some products, and I said sure, I'd be happy to. And they were generous enough to let me pick out what I wanted. So, and the reason that they asked me to do that is because they're having a really great sale start on October 8th and continue until the 16th. And that sale is going to be everything on their site except for a handful of brands. That's going to be 25% off. Now, I do have a code for you that is going to be Melissa25, and I'll make sure I link all of this and list it all down below so you have all that information. That is not an affiliate code. I don't make any money off of that. That's just a code that they gave me to give out to you guys so that you know that. So we're going to get into reviewing several different things from there, and we're going to take a look at the website itself. And I was really surprised how many brands they have. They have a lot of high-end brands on hair care and skincare and makeup, but they also have brands like The Ordinary there, Ico, things that are just that in-between spot where it's not very expensive. Plus, what's great about Skin Store is that I absolutely love that they have sales going all the time. And the sales that they have are anywhere from like 10% up to whatever, and they have specific sales at different times. But this one is particularly special because Skin Store is offering 25% off across the board on all their brands, except for a very select few that decided not to participate in this. All right, so I want to talk about some hair items. Karenique is a fantastic brand that has been around for a long time, and they deal specifically with the hair, and keratin is their ingredient that really helps the hair health. And so I got the scalp stimulating shampoo from them, and this is promoting microcirculation, strengthening and strengthening and thickening, reduces buildup and blockages. So it says to go ahead and lather this up as regular, but leave it on your scalp for 2 to 3 minutes. I actually leave it on for quite a while because I find that these kinds of shampoos really do stimulate the scalp and really help the health of your hair and help stimulate growth, which starts at the follicle of the hair. So I've been enjoying this. I've used it a couple of times so far. And by the way, I haven't had this stuff for very long. I think I've only had it for a week. But we wanted to make sure that we got this video up for you because that sale does start on the 8th. Hopefully that's today when I'm putting up this video. This shampoo, though, it's really a good one. It's got a nice lather on it. It's got a nice fragrance on it, but it's not overwhelming. Sometimes when you get these shampoos that have a little bit of vitamins in it, they can be a little bit overwhelming. Well, this isn't bad at all. So I really have been enjoying that. And then I also got from them something that is going to take a little bit of getting used to. I've already used this as well, but I have it in the box still. This is from Karenique, and this is their Micro Exfoliating Follicle Revitalizing Mask. Pre-shampoo treatment stimulates microcirculation, gently unclogs follicles, maintains healthy scalp, supports longer and stronger hair, and it's again enriched with keratin amino acid. I found this really different. It actually has the little scrubbies in it. And when you get that on your scalp and you're first using it, you're thinking, oh my gosh, what have I done? So you're basically wetting your hair. It's not meant for the ends. It's actually meant for the scalp. So you're massaging that in and you feel that dirt. It almost feels like sand in your hair. And so that is a little bit different. But I'll tell you that when I got done with this, my scalp felt so tingly. And so I could tell that the blood was coming to that area. And then it has all the other ingredients, the amino acid and everything that helps so much with hair health. And I really enjoyed this. I will tell you over the long haul later on how I liked it, you know, over the long run. But so far, so good with this. It was just different. It came out okay when I shampooed my hair with the other shampoo. It came out just fine. But this was kind of different to be putting that in your hair and feeling all that sand-like product in there. But it was good. So another hair care product that I got is from Grow Gorgeous, and this is intelligent hair care, and this is the volume bodifying leave-in serum. This is for hair thickening, for it to be easier to style, for limp hair to be lifted. And You can tell today that my hair does look a lot better as far as its volume and stuff. And I did curl it, but a lot of it is due to this. This was really good. It's very, very lightweight. It's just a really great thin formula that seems to absorb into the hair. And I have very limp and fine hair, and it didn't like get the hair crunchy or hard to comb through or anything like that. It was really easy to style. Now, this is not a heat protectant. It's just for that bodifying, that volumizing. And it really does help give your hair a lot of lift and a lot of shine. And it's just full of amino acids and different products that are really good for hair health. Next product is from Strivectin. This is the Double Fix Lips Plumping and Vertical Line Treatment. So on this side, you have what is supposed to go around the lips. So this isn't actually going on the lips. This is treating the lines that are around the lips. And it comes with a brush tip right there. And you put that on, and then you put on what actually goes on the lips. And this is a plumper that doesn't have any stinging or any tingling in it at all. And I have used this ever since I got it, like a week ago. And I have noticed the plumping effect. My vertical lines on my lips have lately really been bothering me. So to get something like this that is actually a targeted treatment for that, I'm excited to get it. And then I also wanted to try this product. This is the Dark Circle Relief Cream from Biopel. And this is just a regular eye cream. It is, you know, it's not a heavy cream. It actually sinks into the under eye area fairly quickly, which is kind of surprising, because I would think that it might need to be a little bit heavier in order to do something, because I have very dry under eyes. But think of this more as a serum. You just use it morning and night, just like every other cream that you use on your eyes. But I was really glad to be able to get something that's specifically targeted for dark circles, because I do have really, really bad dark circles. This one right here is from NIOD, and this one is the Neck Elasticity Catalyst. I've been wanting to try this for a long time, and I can tell you that this does feel different than any other product that I have in my skincare at all right now. It comes in a glass jar, so I'm not crazy about this delivery system. I think that they could do a little bit better. Maybe a squeezy tube would be better or something, but it is a very, very thick ointment-like product. When I dip my finger in here, it almost feels like honey. Maybe just like a step below honey, because it really is a thick product and I can feel how thick it is. But what's great about it is I can actually feel that sink in. And so I've been using it from this area right here on my décolleté all the way up to about lip line right there across my cheeks. And I've been loving it. When I put it on at night, I use it a little bit thicker. When I use it in the daytime, I'm using a much thinner coat because I don't want it to disrupt my makeup. But so far, so good. Now, I just put that on the back of my hand right there, and I told you it was like honey. There's nothing sticky to it at all. I can go ahead and snap my fingers, and it just feels so soft on there. Now, again, as far as long term, whether or not it's going to help all this sagging skin that I have, that will have to come later. But for now, I'm enjoying it. It does feel really good under makeup if you use a small amount. You're not using a lot in the morning, but at night you can use a little bit more. But other than that, I've been enjoying that one so far. I also did get, and this one I've already used, these are the Ahava Mask Moment. There is, I think, 9 or 10 different masks in here. And so they come in these single packets. There is the Extreme Radiance Lifting Purifying Renewal Peel Hydration Cream. This one is a peel off detox, a mineral mud. And then I've also used another mud one. These aren't sheet masks, by the way. They're not masks that you pull apart and put on your face. It's just the actual product that you rub across your face and wait for it to do its thing and then rinse it off. The one that I used was supposed to be super hydrating, and it was. It kind of had a funky glow to it, so it was kind of fun to use at the same time. So I was excited to be able to get these and get all different masks and be able to use those. And then I also got this one, which I'm really excited about. This is from Babo Botanicals Daily Sheer Sunscreen Extra Sensitive for Face SPF of 40. It says it's ultra sheer and lightweight. It's soothing and moisturizing, and it has the broad spectrum of 40 in it. Now, I have been using this for several days, and yes, you can definitely tell that it's the mineral. It's thick, but when it gets on your face, it's not going to be so thick that you can't rub it in. But I think if just letting it sit for a while, it doesn't look like anything on my skin. I mean, it doesn't have that white cast, but It's really beautiful under makeup. I'm wearing it today. I've sweat quite a bit already from my hot flashes. It does feel quite sheer. It doesn't feel heavy on the face at all. So that one I'm really enjoying. Also, I got from Stila the One Step Correct Primer. I've been wanting to try this for a really long time. So you have all these color correcting primers in there that do the different, you know, the different colors do different things. Green is for counteracting redness. Peach is for counteracting darkness. And then the lavender is for counteracting sallowness or dull looking skin. So they have all these in one and you put it across your skin. I feel like it's brightening. However, I'm not 100% sure how I feel about it yet, because when you put it on like that, you're getting those all those colors in there. But when you mix all those colors together, you're actually just getting just a little bit of a tint. That's all it really is. So I will let you know on this one. It's the moisturizing, but in being a primer, it doesn't have any of the pore refining benefits or any of the makeup grip, but I really have been enjoying the color correcting properties of it. All right. And the other makeup item that I got is from Wander Beauty. This is the Nude Illusion Foundation, liquid foundation. I can tell you already that I've tried this twice. I'm not super excited about this one. I'm not crazy about this delivery system. It has that doe foot applicator with the stopper in there. I feel like you have to go in and out a bunch of times, and you're rubbing this on your face and then you're putting it back in there. I don't think that is the most sanitary way to deliver foundation. So I'm not crazy about the packaging at all. I was really excited about the coverage though. It gave beautiful coverage on this first pass. And then where I have all of my scarring right through here through my cheeks, it did cover in two coats. One of the things that I will say that is a negative about this foundation is I did find that it settled into my fine lines fairly quickly, which is unusual because I have really dry skin. Now, that also could be that it is a better formula foundation for somebody with oily skin. So I loved the coverage. I actually loved the wear time on it. I just didn't like the way that it settled into my fine lines and wrinkles so quickly. From Kevin Aucoin, this is the Sensual Skin Enhancer. I don't know if it's sensual or what it is. It's supposed to be just a foundation or a concealer or whatever, but this is uber thick. You put your finger down in there and you get too much out when you put your finger down there. I did that this morning and I basically just took it on my other finger and just got this complete coverage for it. And the coverage is fabulous, absolutely fabulous on it. But within an hour, that had settled into my fine lines so badly. So I'm going to continue to try this because I'm knocked out by how gorgeous this is as far as being so good and covering my dark circles. So I'm gonna keep trying it. This is only the second time I've tried it too. I will keep trying it with powders and maybe with a beauty blender and just some setting spray on there. If you like the It Bye Bye Under Eye Concealer from It Cosmetics, that is what the consistency of this is. And it's super, super thick, which is okay for most people, but you really have to go really light-handed, and then you have to make sure you set it down somehow. And then lastly, I wanted really bad to try one of Kevin Aucoin's lip liners because I've heard so many good things about his and Tom Ford and Marc Jacobs, and I don't have any of all three. So I wanted to try this one. I really like this. This is a very nude color. It's a gorgeous pinky rose color that goes with any nude, and it's what I have on today. It just went so well with, I did a really very nude lipstick and then a little bit of gloss over top of it. It just went so well with those. And I really do like it. It's very creamy. It doesn't tug on your lips at all. It does help not to bleed out. I love the way it looks on my lips, and I'm excited that I got to try a higher end one. I'll get back with you on that one as well. Have you guys ever heard of Skin Store before? I had not myself, but I'm really glad to be acquainted with them. Go over and check them out. Make sure that you sign up for their email list and you'll be able to get all of the sales. They have sales so much better than Sephora or Ulta because their sales are going on different things all the time. I hope that you did enjoy this video. Thank you so much for spending a bit of your day with me today. Please give this video a thumbs up on your way out of here. Please take care of yourselves. Stay happy, stay healthy, stay sanitized, and I will catch you guys all in my very next video. Love you. Bye-bye.
Rubbing this on your, just get in my hair. You're rubbing this on your, and you're rubbing this on your.